Let's do it here so that we don't like work with power tools in front of.
Oh, really?